Hello students, today we will learn about important days. 21st June, the International Day of Yoga has been celebrated annually on 21st June since 2015. Yoga is a physical, mental and spiritual practice which originated in India. Next, 2nd October is celebrated as the International Day of Non-Violence as Gandhiji was the preacher of non-violence. 2nd October is celebrated as Gandhi Jayanti in India. Next is 5th June. World Environment Day is celebrated on 5th June every year and is the United Nations principal vehicle for encouraging awareness and action for the protection of the environment. Next, 22 March, World Water Day is held annually on 22 March as a means of focusing attention on the importance of fresh water. Next is 10th December, Human Rights Day is celebrated on 10th December every year and proclaims the basic rights everyone is inherently entitled to as a human being. Next, 5th September. In India, 5th September is celebrated as Teachers' Day as a mark of tribute to the contribution made by teachers to the society. 5th September is the birth anniversary of a great teacher, Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, who was a staunch believer of education. Next, 1st May, Labor's Day means International Workers' Day is celebrated annually on 1st May to celebrate the working class and laborers across the world. 8th March, International Women's Day is celebrated on the 8th of March every year around the world. It is a focus point in the movement for women's rights.